Hi everyone, I am Dr. Karthika, Consultant Endodontist and Director at Metier Multispeciality Dental and Polyclinic located at Vidyaranyapura, Bangalore North. Does a simple contact with cold water or your favorite ice cream trouble you? Then you might have sensitive teeth, also called as dentin hypersensitivity. Let us see what is dentin hypersensitivity. It is characterized as pain or discomfort of the teeth when a stimuli such as thermal, osmotic, chemical, air touches the exposed dentin. This sort of pain lasts for certain moments and disappears by itself without any painkiller or any medication. Moments seen more in 20 to 40 years of age with prevalence in more of canine or in premolar tooth region. It is normally seen in 1 in 7 patients normally. Loss of enamel, that is the outer layer covering the crown of the tooth, and loss of cementum, that is the outer layer covering the root beneath the gum. The tubules in this layer allows the temperature or the acidity to reach the nerves or the cells, which can cause the pain. The loss of tooth layer is caused due to the erosion by certain acidic fluids like lemon, carbonated drinks, then certain acidic foods like vinegar, and in certain swimmers because of the chlorinated water, and wear facets because of grinding or clenching of teeth, biting nail causing the attrition of the tooth, and so on. It is also seen in certain pathological conditions wherein patients have chronic gastritis or Gerd, which causes the reflex of the acidity in the stomach, which can cause the erosion of the teeth. In these conditions, the dentin structure is lost, so these patients have dentin hypersensitivity. It can be controlled, that is, the treatment depends on the causative factors like using desensitizing paste containing agents which block the movements of the pain to the nerve. Requires few application till it shows some effects. You can also use fluoride gel, but it has to be done with the prescription. In certain defect cases, options like filling, crowns are used to correct it. In case if the defect is with the gums, gum treatments or gingival treatment like scaling or gum grafts can be done. In severe cases where there is an involvement of the dental pulp, the dentist will advise a root canal treatment to eliminate the pain of the patient. These are the treatments which require clinical intervention. Here, there are some self-care measures which can stop the causative reasons for the hypersensitivity. That is, limit the consumption of food and beverages that erode your enamel. Increase foods which contain more of oxalates such as spinach, banana, tomato. Or include dairy products in your diet such as milk, cheese, and also restrict consumption of extreme hot or cold items or even extreme sweet items. Use soft bristle brush with correct brushing technique to prevent any erosion or abrasion of tooth enamel, which in turn will reduce your dentin hypersensitivity. Thank you.